Okay, the bunny gamer is back and we are ready for our next case. Yes. What's Carmen up to now with her band of thieves? Flash, national treasure stolen from Tokyo. Treasure has been identified as the Emperor's Natsuki. Okay. Female suspect. Oh, first time we've had a female suspect. This is so exciting. Okay. Track the thief from Tokyo. Got it. Thank you. Salute to Bunny, really does thank you. Okay. So, Tokyo, capital of Japan, overlooked by Mount Fuji, one of Japan's most famous sites. Nope. Back. Let's see, how do I go back? Oh, shoot. Okay. Should I go back? Oh, shoot. Okay. So let's see, we are going to investigate here. First, let's go to the library. Always go to the library first. Okay, archivist. A suspicious person was here and she asked for a geology chart of the House of Windsor. Okay, so I'm thinking England, but I want to see what else. Let's go to the sports club. All I know is that she asked about punting on the Thames. She had red hair. Okay. So, let's get one more hint and go to the foreign ministry.
My sources tell me she left in a vehicle flying a red, white, and blue flag.
Okay, so she's definitely going to England, but let's fill out what we know. It is a female. She has red hair. Nope, that's not red hair. Red hair, and that's it. So we've at least narrowed it down, probably to a couple. Oh,
only Lady Agatha.
Okay. And you look fly to England. Okay, London, here we come. No, I want to fly to England. Okay, yes, here we come, London. I do love London very, very dearly. I want to go back there, even if I'm not catching a thief. Okay, the United Kingdom is a constitutional monarchy. Its ruling sovereign is the Queen, but is actually governed by a democratically elected parliament. Thank you. Here. Let's do some investigating here. Let's see, we don't have a library, so let's go to the museum first. Oh, yeah. That kind of looks more like a vampire going to a birthday party. Thank you. Okay, museum guard, what do you have to say? Okay, a suspicious person was here, and she says she wanted to find out her perfume was mad. Thank you. Let's go to the riverfront.
Aye, sources tell me she left in a speedboat flying a green and white flag. She says she enjoyed playing tennis.
Okay, let's add this to the dossier. Make sure that we're still the same person. Okay, so hobby is going to go down. We're going to include tennis. Yes. And we are going to compute this. Make sure it's still Lady Agatha. Yep, Lady Agatha is still our person. Okay. Thank you. Now, exit menu. I messed up on this because sometimes, yes, okay. Still learning how to do it with this. Okay. Yes, we know. No! Dang it. Okay. Exit menu. Now, let's go flying. Let's go find Lady Agatha. My guess is that she is in Moroni, but because it does have its capital of Rwanda, and it does have a green and white flag. Let's see. If not, we're taking a very, very long flight, and it's not going to be good for us. Moroni is the capital of, okay, yeah, it's not the capital of Rwanda, but it's close. Moroni is the capital of the Comoros, an Islamic Republic once ruled by the French. Do some investigating. Let's go to the foreign ministry first here. Do, 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 do. Yes, 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 yes. Still a vampire going to a birthday party. We're going to catch her. I catch it.
All I know is that she sped away in a vehicle flying a red, white, and green flag. She had a nice convertible.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate that information. So it sounds like she's going to Italy, but let's talk to some other people.
Well, I heard she planned to visit a country in South Central Europe. East Central Europe.
Okay, thank you, pilot. Hotel.
I heard she was humming a gypsy melody. She said she didn't like seafood.
Good to know. Okay, let's go flying. So, okay, definitely Budapest are these options. South Central Europe. Yeah. Red, white, and green. This all makes sense. Let's go. And I'm sleeping on the plane. Okay, Budapest, the capital of Hungary, was once two cities, Buda and Pest, separated by the Danube. Let's do some investigating there, why don't we? Okay, let's go to the airport. Oh, that does not look like my woman thief, but I'll take it.
A libel source told me she left in a plane with a red, white, and blue flag on a swing. She had red hair.
Yes, we know that. You've already told us that before. Hotel.
A suspicious person was here, and she wanted to know if there are any good restaurants near the Siamese Summer Palace.
Thank you. That does help us. And let's see about the foreign ministry. Ambassador.
Sources tell me she left in a vehicle flying a red, white, and blue flag.
Well, thank you, sir. Let's see, what are our options? Budapest, Bangkok, Moroni, Rio. We will find out on the next episode of Da Bunny Gamer, Where Our Thief Is.
This is the subscribe box. This is the clicky mouse. Subscribe now.